All right, we're getting people's opinion on public display of affection in the hallways. Girls, what's your opinions?
It's so inappropriate. Like,
so disgusting.
Why would you do that?
It's so.
Is that all you gotta say?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much.
All right. Yes, we're getting people's opinion on public display of affections in the hallways. What is your opinion?
I think you should be allowed to show it because there's not really any chance that you're gonna get to do it if you can't see your boyfriend or girlfriend.
That is very true. Some people, they just can't do it. All right, bro, what's your opinion on public display of affection on school grounds?
I dislike it because when I see two girls kissing, it hurts my tummy.
I agree with Big Dennis over here, man. That's some good input.
Well, you've heard it here. Girls kissing, not good. Yes, Caleb, what is your opinion on public display of affection on school grounds?
Honestly, it makes me kind of uncomfortable, especially girl on guy or anything like that. There's these two people that touch each other outside the window in my lunchroom, and it makes me real uncomfortable, and it doesn't make my food so well after lunch. So I'd really like it if boys and girls quit holding hands and kissing in the hallway.
Adam King, what is your opinion on public display of affection on school grounds?
You know, I think it's really disgusting. For example, I saw a couple between two sets of lockers like these sucking face. And it was very unsettling after I just finished my very large lunch.
You want to throw up, huh?
It made me want to throw up, yes.
So what's your opinion on public display of affection in the middle of the hallways?
Well, I feel like people should be allowed to hug and kiss in the hallways to show affection to each other.
Yeah, you know, lovers?
Yeah.
They just can't get away from each other?
Yeah.
Stick like glue?
Mm-hmm.
Is that all you got?
Yep.
All right, thank you. What's your opinion on public display of affection in the hallways?
I support it completely. I think you need to show your loved ones that you love and care for them by giving them a hug and or a kiss. I think it's very needed every day at school.
It's disgusting!
I agree, it's gross, don't do it.
Public display of affection in the hallways, what's your opinion? Yes, we're getting people's opinions on PDA in the hallways, and I'd like to hear your perspective.
PDA, no way.
No way?
In your mind.
Mind?
Compose poetry for your immortal beloved. But we don't need to see any PDA action, satisfaction at all, ever.
So you don't want people, like, showing their love to you that you think they should keep it to each other?
I don't want them showing their love to me. They can give me a hello and acknowledge me, and I'll, of course, reciprocate. But, no, they don't need to hug each other and kiss. Isn't that what it's all about? I miss you. It's been 42 minutes. I can't live without you. Are you still my special girl? 42 minutes. How can you? Yes, you can't endure. You can't go 42 minutes without talking to someone. Nonsense. No PDA.
Thank you for that. Very insightful. We're getting people's opinion on PDA in the hallways. What's your opinion?
I don't really think there's much of a place for it beyond holding hands. I call it canoodling, and I will embarrass you if you are my student and I catch you doing that. The biggest thing that bothers me is when a guy feels like he has to, like, hold a girl like this while they're walking together. Like, gentlemen, she can walk on her own unless she's injured, like, walk on your own. So I am generally against PDA for sure.
Against it. Do you hear that, folks? Magister's against it. All right, we're getting people's opinion on public display of affection in the hallways. What's your?
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
That's your advice?
None at all.
Zero.
Cringy.
All right.
Keep your hands to yourself.
You've heard it here, folks. It's cringy. Keep your hands to yourself.
I like to kiss people.